Alright, what's going on you guys? Welcome back to the channel. So as you guys can see, I have mounted this mobile holder on my 390 Adventure. So let's check out the unboxing video of the same. So straight from the box, this is clearly a Chinese product. Looks like these Grand Pit Stop guys don't manufacture this at all. This is the USB port to charge your mobile phone, GoPro, etc. The build quality looks good and looks like you can fit much bigger phones. This is the ball mount which will be fitted on the motorcycle. This is the ball mount bracket for making adjustments. This is a rubber grip to secure the phone in place. The quality looks good. And some additional rubber pads and mounts to replace, which is good. So first let's take off this cheap and fake branding sticker. Alright then, let's start the work. So I'm fitting this ball mount on the mirror bolt, like this. I'm using a 10mm socket for this purpose. So one end of the ball mount bracket is for the phone mount. Another one for the mount which is already on the motorcycle. Now the mount should not hit the tank, that's the most important thing. Also it should not restrict your steering angle. Also check if it's hitting the windscreen. There's a lot of gap. Now let's connect these terminals to the battery so that the USB can function for charging. We are passing it through the original zip ties of clutch cable to get a neat look. So let's connect the terminals to the battery which is under the seat for the 390 Adventure. Now if you guys are wondering how to connect it to a scooter, then you can do it under the mirror bolt over here, or in case of a super sport there are very little chances as the steering angle is very less. You can see there is literally no space to mount the bracket. Maybe we'll need some other type of mount for the mirror or for the handlebar. We have bypassed the cable from under the tank. You might need a bigger cable if your battery is too far. The connections are done, now let's start the bike. Connecting my charging cable into the port. There you go, the phone is charging. It's good that you can fit much bigger phones than this OnePlus right here. There you go, everything's done. GPS is all set. Double check just to be sure. Alright, let's take a quick spin around the house just to ensure if everything is tight and in place. There are some vibrations as the mount only has single support. Maybe I'll fix it later with some other mount. Alright, so that's it for today. I hope you guys liked this quick unboxing video. And I hope everyone stays safe in this current pandemic outbreak. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Cheers.